Hello everyone, my name is Christian Wheeler from DeTv. Last night, the Philadelphia Flyers, in their second game back from the All-Star break, are looking forward to keeping their four-game winning streak alive against the New York Rangers. Also, while doing so, keeping a sixth consecutive straight winning streak against the New York Rangers. As for New York, this is their first game back from the All-Star break, yet they are still missing goalie Henrik Lundqvist as he is absent from the All-Star break. But this dent that may affect the Rangers' play during today's game does not exclude the Philadelphia Flyers, as they are missing captain Claude Giroux as he is a healthy scratch as well from the All-Star weekend. The NHL trade deadline is rapidly approaching, and it is time for players to step up, as forward James Van Riemsdyk has, as he has 7 goals in the last 6 games. We take you down to the first period. With less than 2 minutes into the game, the Flyers are on the attack. Travis Sanheim takes a shot that has a few deflections, but is still kept out of the net by backup goalie Alexander Horiev. The rebound is recovered by Lindblom, who takes the puck in front of the net and centers it for Couturier. On the loose puck in front of the net, it is finally backhanded in top shelf by Alexander Lindblom. A perfect example of what results you may get if you don't give up on the play. From here on out, Flyers goalie Anthony Stolar stole the show at Madison Square Garden. The pass from Shattenkirk to Kreider connects for a one-on-one with Stolar for the save. New York is on the attack again. The pass makes it to Hodden, who takes it in front of the net for the attempt that is blocked by Stolarz. Fast has a wide open net but cannot bury the shot as it goes wide. Late in the second period, Shattenkirk takes a shot that is saved by Stolarz, that is sent right back up to the point from Zibanejad to Hayes, who sends it to Kreider in front for the shot that is denied by Stolarz. Nemesnikov is coming in on a 2-on-1 with Kreider as they play hot potato, which finally lands with Kreider. For another shot that hits the post and deflects off the corner, Kreider cannot believe it as the long night continues. Late in the third period, Rangers have an amazing opportunity to tie the game, and the deflection from Nemesnikov just goes over the net. Stolarz and Lindblom lead the Flyers to shutting out the New York Rangers in the past 3 of 4 meetings, also without captain Claude Giroux keeping the winning streak alive. What destroyed the New York Rangers last night was that they didn't take advantage of the opportunities when they had them, which ultimately cost them the game. Up next for the Rangers, they have an away game against New Jersey, and the Flyers will also play Thursday against the longtime rival Boston Bruins. This has been Sports with DeTV. I'm Christian Wheeler.